This is the last time I write to you. I'm not yours anymore. I don't love you, Ishmael. I can think of no more honest way to say it. When I heard your heart beating as you lay together, I felt closer to you than I had ever been to anyone. And I knew. I knew with certainty. I'm not yours anymore. That everything was wrong. I loved you. I don't love you. And I didn't love you at the same moment. I can't think of no more honest way to say. I'm going to move on with my life as best I can. And I hope that you will too. Whenever we were together, I knew it. I loved you, and I didn't love you at the same moment. I know you will do great things in this world. You have a gentle heart. A good heart. I will never forget you. And the time we spend together.
A regular clamp?
Fucking jab, bitch.